one was just so exciting because it was the first one, and just being able to see a black hole for the first time was like spectacular. But I think the holy grail of the Event Horizon Telescope has always been to image Sagittarius A star, Sag A star, and the reason why is because we have a lot more information from other observations and stuff on what we expected Sag A star to look like.